Happy Saturday, everybody. Your 10-day challenge is complete, and I'm so proud of you. I know it's a Saturday morning and it's early, and you just finished, 10 days of nutrition, fitness, mental health, some social media temperament, which was awesome. I'm proud of you guys. This is an amazing accomplishment, and it feels good to have that kind of success. I think that when we're going through these types of experiences, we have these ups and downs, and they're very real. They're very clear to us that sometimes we fall, and sometimes those moments stand out more than the successful moments. But what I want you to do is I want you to celebrate your success. And that's one of the biggest things that we do when we have challenges like this, and we take those moments and we share them with the world because we're proud of them. And in a specific challenge like this, sometimes people don't ever know. Sometimes people don't ever hear that you had a personal growth moment. And I think that's really important to share. Quote today is, make your words empower others, let your actions inspire others. So I was thinking about how to tie all this in at the very end. And I really think that there's just one way to do it. And that's to do exactly what we are trying to do for ourselves, for somebody else. And that's what I'm asking you to do today. Is your challenge, since you just finished your 10 days, is to share the information that you learned and share your success story, share your ups and downs, tell it for a second. Give somebody else the opportunity to climb out of that hole that they feel like they might be in, and maybe it'll inspire them to do something very similar. So I'm gonna ask you to do this. In the comments below, if you're willing to share your story, put, I will. That's it. All I need is I will. And then what I want you to do is I want you to get on either Facebook Live or Instagram or whatever it is that you use as a social media platform, or simply just make a video and then you can post it underneath our link for this challenge. And what I want you to do is I want you to tell your story for a second. I want you to tell how, 10 days ago you started something for yourself. Talk about how it was hard, how it was challenging, how it was very real. The things that you had to sacrifice for your challenge to be successful, and the benefits that you received from it. Because here's the thing, is even though we can talk about it and we can say, hey, go out and do these great things, it is another thing to live that moment and then to go ahead and share that moment with other people. It's not bragging to tell people that you found something that worked for you and that you're proud of. And that's why we show people our medals, our trophies, our weight loss, whatever it is. But this is something special that you've done for the last 10 days. And I want you to take that moment to share it too. So go out there, put I will in the comments, and then tag either the school, share it in this particular post so we can see it, add it to YouTube, whatever you want to do. But make something special. And then I want somebody to try to connect with you regarding it, whether you tag them as a friend or share that directly to them. Say, hey, I just did this. Do you need something like this too? If you want to use the tracker and share that with them, they can do it on their own. They can follow along with the 10-day videos. Or if you want to help and do something special just with your friend or just with your family member, do something special. You have the tools, you know how to use them. Now it's time to make them live and put them out there in the world. So if you're feeling like it and you think it would be a great thing and somebody out there needs to hear it, share your story. It'd be powerful. Guys, I'm really proud of you for the last 10 days. I hope you enjoyed the challenge working with me and everything that we did together. I'm very proud of all of this. Thank you for helping us get this going, to TJ for helping inspire bringing this challenge out. I think it was special and it was really cool. And whether we reached 50 people, 100 people, or 10, it doesn't matter. We reached people and we were able to do something together to get the ball rolling and have some success. So I'm proud of you guys. Have a wonderful weekend. Enjoy. Keep going. Keep your nutrition in check. Keep your fitness in check. Keep your mental health in check. And of course, if you can, keep that social media in check too. It's powerful as well. But share your story. I would love to hear the results of your 10-day challenge. Guys, have a wonderful weekend. See you soon. Enjoy.